Vader's waiting impatiently for me to enter Chapter 4 so we can see his beautiful masked face again as I horribly screw this level up because I know I'm going to confuse it for Chapter 5 again and not know what the crap my notes are talking about. Now, it's probably not going to go that badly, but just a warning just in case because I always get these two mixed up. Oh, I have to move it completely out of the way. I can't, like, just duck in there. That's stupid. Whoops. I didn't even know you could walk off this room. Who'd have thunk? Later, losers. Stop hitting me. Okay, I'm gonna go in the closet. I guess I have to kill you guys because I need R2 to turn on the panel, and I can't do that if you guys are kicking my ass. Too bad I can't disarm these guys. But you can't use extras in this mode, which is stupid. Yeah, I'm scrolling the screen to get you into my view so I can kill you. Why won't you- oh wait, no, that's my character. I was gonna say, why won't you die? Always do that. Why do you have to be a stupid character? Why can't it just be the same as my guy? Alright, now this part is going to require backtracking, I believe. Oh, it's the little rat thingy. That guy before. He's cute. There's not one up here, I don't think. No. No, I don't get one on this passage till I get to the generator, which is coming right up. By the way. I don't know. Get out of my way. You too. Out of my way. I'm trying to destroy my own battle station here. Well, actually, I'm not doing that yet, but you know what I mean. Alright, fine, I'll kill you. Alright, fine. You want to be a bastard? Fine. Eat lightsaber. Thing. Thank you. You know, I got four of these bastards on my ass. I was trying to see if there was another grapple point there. Alright, let me check my walkthrough for 1 second. Apparently I have all I need so far. Unless I'm reading my notes wrong, in which case I severely hope I'm not. Die. Okay, apparently I am missing some. Backtrack! Can I make that? Yes, I can. Apparently there's stuff this way. Nope, nothing in there. Okay. Not used to this because I'm doing this backwards. It's over here. Give me Vader back. I'm gonna let me blow that thing up. Oh, come on. Controls work with me here. No, go around that. Thank you. Come on, I know I can do that. Thank you. Okay, R2, where are you? Damn it, I want my R2. Stop shooting me. There you are. Why does it make that noise every time I enter this area? Whatever. At least they're not coming after me. Okay, that was me not paying attention to where I was going. And I did it again. I'm trying to look at my notes while I'm traveling here. Apparently I'm doing a crappy job. Apparently there's another one I'm missing. I don't want to go in there yet. Here. And I'm getting shot at in the process. Will you kill him already, please? Good, there we go. Drew him out. I wasn't so crappy at taking notes, I would have found it by now. There it is. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm like horrible at reading my own notes because I like shorten them. And I know what I'm talking about at the time, but if I go back and look at them, I'm like, what the hell did that mean? Django, where are you? Thank you. No! Use the grapple point, don't throw your detonator. Dumbass. Die. I'm right in front of you. Just die. Oh, wait. No, that's not my guy. See, that's how it wasn't my fault. Why am I keep changing characters when I have a stormtrooper? Idiot me. Alright, my stupidity again. Yes, there, okay. So would like a double jumper right about now. All of you were totally in my range there, okay? Okay, why didn't you open the doors? Both switches were clearly pulled. See? Okay, why is the game being a bastard? Finally! Jesus! Oh my god, that took longer than it should have. Yeah, Vader, you have the right to look at me like I'm an idiot, because that was way worse than it could have been. Of course, couldn't have still been a lot worse, but that was shameful. Shame, shame, shame.